My name is Essie Lee, and I'm a Sharon Rose Master from Atome, Canada. And I'm very happy and feel absolutely honored to be able to do this with you. So I want you to appreciate this product on a different level, and I think I kind of prepped you there. So if you're new, you might have not seen the ancestor of the fame called Skincare 6. And most of us probably know, and it's thing of a history now, but people just think, oh, just upgraded a renewal of skincare. And the most frequent comment that I got from people were like, well, it was fine before. Why did I bother renewing this? Because that Skincare 6 system was awesome. It was beautiful. According to Colmar Korea, this is not my words. This is from a gentleman who was directly involved with development of the Skincare 6 and the fame. He told one of the seminars in Korea. He said, Colmar Korea has about 500 clients. And Atome sold Skincare 6 system for 10 years, right? And for the block of 10 years of Colmar's history, Atome Skincare 6 system is the most produced in the amount of bottles and highest top sales item. 55 million bottles sold. I think South Korea has population of 55 million people. So at least a person has used a bottle of Skincare 6. That's huge. Do you know how many brands and options we have as a Korean person in terms of cosmetics? Millions. You can literally have anything on your fingertips. So 55 million bottles, it's about $150 million. Why am I telling you all this? Because they won't just pick any products blindly to replace Skincare 6 system. It has to be good enough of a product that will go beyond that legacy, beyond the achievements of Skincare 6. So now are you curious what this is all about? What did they do? Skincare 6 System 6, oh gosh, I remember really talking all the time about these four technologies. Let me see the gallery view if I can. Does anybody know anything about the four technologies? If you have heard about it, then can you give me of this? Let me see how many people even know. Two people? I'm joking. I won't go too much in details, but basically these four technologies are the four technologies are the base of the Skincare 6. Still awesome, still wonderful enough. But 10 years have passed and there's a lot of fun stuff out there in cosmetic industry. Highly, highly competitive. So what did we do is the four existing technologies, they added three more features. First, newly added materials and newly added technology. And third, being lower irritancy certification. First, high purification technology. For the two people who doesn't know what this is all about, there was this news clip that aired on Korean national TV channel, and he said, Carrie, the Korean Atomic Energy Research Institute has just successfully developed a cosmetic product that is compared to a very premium green tea containing premium cosmetic line from another company. When they compared neck to neck, they're able to put in 500 times more active ingredients. Result, they're 100 times, at least 100 times more moisturizing effect. So they're able to get rid of the color. Why? And then I thought, why only people are putting in 0.01% of green tea in the green tea premium line, because green tea is not that expensive, right? So that was a lot of people's question, and this is what they said. It's not because it's expensive to put in the active ingredients, but when plants dry, dehydrate, it browns. And when you put little more than 0.01%, if you don't dilute it that much, then the cosmetic will be brown. Do you want to put brown stuff on your face? No. And actually, if you put more than a certain amount, the Colmar gentleman said that it's impossible to have that type of texture. You know how it doesn't fall? If you put more than regular amount, regularly, it will be so, it will be like watery. You don't want watery eye cream, right? So they were able to eliminate that browning phenomenon and remove the oxidants and the color and the smell. Now, officially, they can smack down anything that is good for your skin right into the product. And it's done by Kerry. It's highly, highly coveted technology. And number two is straightforward. They don't use anything that's more than 24 hours old. This organic herbs and higher potency. And of course, Colmar B&H has this exclusive technology, and it's effective to get the most active ingredients from the raw herbs before it browns, right? And number three, fermentation technology. As an Asian person, I am fully aware what that can do. Usually breaks down the ingredients into smaller particles, and it creates amino acids. Smaller particle means better absorption. And the fame, do you know that the fermentation for the fame includes probiotics? Lactobacilli bifida water has fermented whatever is already so wonderful into this line of system. Lastly, in our four technologies, multiple encapsulation delivery. How I explained it before is that a lot of times you can take painkillers, and he says 6 hour or 8 hour time release fashion. So it's encapsulated by a lipid so that its skin doesn't identify as an enemy. So it goes right in, and it's very small in particles. And once it's in, it works through the hours. I think last time I went to Singapore, it was like 13 and a half hours to Korea. And I waited a little bit and took 6 hours, a little bit more than 6 hours to go to Singapore. So that's with the waiting time and everything, almost 24 hours. Yeah, I think this will still be good. So I put it on in Toronto, go to airport, go to Korea, wait a little bit, and then arrive in Singapore. Because of this technology and their essence, in the famous sense, my face should be still good, not crusty at all for you to see. Pretty awesome, right? So now, the three components, and I'm gonna have to run a little bit faster. So that's already there. And newly added material number one is panthenol. And it says sports drink for you, your skin. What is a sports drink? You play basketball for an hour, and some people drink water, but some people down the sports drink, because the sports drink is absorbed faster and easier for your body. Panthenol is basically like that, and it's found in many newborns and products, okay? And secondly, hyaluronic acid is one of those trendy ingredients these days for cosmetics. And generally, hyaluronic acid containing products, they usually carry about one to even three different types if it's premium. The fame has five different types of hyaluronic acid at work. And what is hyaluronic acid? It's a substance that could contain, think of like a little ant that carries a huge, like a crumb, but one to like 6,000, like one little ant, but 6,000 times its weight. That's what hyaluronic acid can do with water. Just holds on to it. Five different layers. Lastly, out of three, ceramides. It's known to be very difficult to stabilize, and Atomy has the ceramide stabilized. And what does it do? It's a source to strengthen, that protects the skin barrier. So you know what? I understand it like this. So with all the four technologies already, drink up panthenol, and then with the second ingredient, which is what? Panthenol is the sport drink. Think, just visualize it. And the second one is a hyaluronic acid. It just holds on to what's there. And ceramides perfectly barriers, so protects it from leaving. These three things just make sense. I am no chemist. I am no professional. But I'm just relaying information that I learned from the company material. And it makes total sense. And second part already, newly added technology. So they're able to encapsulate these oils, and the shea butter, phytosquilin is plant derived, and argan kernel oil. This wonderful, they're able to make it very small in my plain scientific language so that it absorbs faster and it lasts longer. Lastly, we like to know, of course, they did a lot of Korean testing, and Korean people love to see other country doing the testing too. So they usually send it to derma test. And that red and white and blue, I am very used to seeing it because a lot of baby products, they're sent to derma test and get tested. And the FAME got excellent grade, certified derma test. So is it okay if my teenage kids use it? Yeah. Yeah, I'll say yes. So this is something that you can look up to double check. So now, the most frequent question, how do we use this? Why so many bottles? Why do Korean women have so many bottles, right? So many. This is the order that's recommended by the company, toner, eye cream, essence, lotion, and nutrition cream. And it's the same order from the sixth set. So toner, what does it do? It's the first product that your face hits after washing your face with soap, with evening care. Immediate recharge of dry skin. The Colmar, the top technician, lab technician, or he's a scientist, he said, if you have to choose one word that's key focus for this set, was simply moisture. He said, think of mud. If you punch it, what happens if it's wet? It sort of boings, 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 because it's wet, right? But what if the ground and the field is dry? And you quickly step on it, what happens? It shatters and breaks down. Our skin is obviously and clearly exactly the same thing, because water really holds onto your different layers of your skin. Without moisture, you're in big trouble. Your base of your skin will be ruined and it's impossible. Once it wrinkles, it's very hard to reverse. We know that, right? So the key is moisture, and the toner balances the acid level on skin, and it's the first product that hits your face. Very important step. And the eye cream is total wrinkle care. It's functional eye cream. And you know what that means. Oh, just before that, an eye cream, some people still use a little bit. It doesn't matter what brand it is. There's a certain amount that you have to use to have effectiveness working. You need to use a little more than this. You still, with this product, you can still do this. And your eye starts here. Did you know that? You know where your eye starts? When you smile, your cheekbones, your eye starts right here. So all the way from here to there, that's where you're gonna apply your eye cream. And Essence has all the active ingredients and it reaches deeper into skin. That's what Essence does. And lotion? Oh, a lot of people skip lotion, saying that, oh, it's too many steps. And I like to use the nutrition cream. I do that anyway, so I skip this one. Remember, this step is very important. Lotion actually is in charge of water to oil balance. So if you find it's too much, then use a little less nutrition cream and just squirt once, just one. You know, when you squirt once, just very little. This is enough. Make sure you apply this before nutrition cream. And this will definitely help with the oil. Because some people say, you know what, I'm very oily, but very dry. That's because your balanced skin, skin balance may have been broken. So try this. And lastly, is this the night cream? A lot of people put it on night, but I say, hey, every step does something. And this is very important. You see the pattern of water loss change? It's a lot of science there. Basically, in simple language, it just means that, so you can put all the good stuff for moisturization, but if feet doesn't retain, then there's no point. It's like you're putting water through a broken glass, right? And it's still dry. So you have to put all the stuff, that's all the new ingredients. And you can see that with the FAME, once the water is on and it attracts and it holds onto it and then puts the barricade so that it doesn't leave, you can see the huge difference here. And Nourish Cream actually does that. So make sure you put some. You have to put some, okay? So I ran through pretty quickly and I can't see everybody here, but does it ring the bell that what you're paying for and what this could worth? Do you see a huge gap there? Can I see some of these if it's true? Yeah? Okay. So is it good for the price or is it amazing? But the price is ridiculously low, right?